Do you believe in the boogeyman?
Whatever you do, don't fall asleep.
And we are here at the Magic Kingdom, and we're here for
Halloween.
Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween.
Isn't that right? Yes. He's so cute. Are you down? Yeah. He's so cute. Yes, you are. You're getting ready to go inside, right? Oh, oh! Don't want to lose your headband.
All right, we'll see you inside.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome in.
I think
you lost your kid. That's okay.
No, she's right there, my little beautiful bell.
Need more animatronics, that's fine.
My little bell.
The little cutie pie. That cute thing didn't come out of you. Just kidding. You're adorable. Hi, beautiful. You're so pretty. Oh, hi. She's cute.
Thank you.
But you know that. You know you're so pretty.
You still tired? You can't be tired.
You got a lot to look at tonight. You're going to have so much fun. Your eyelashes look so pretty and curled, huh?
Yeah, she got the best eyelashes. I'm so jealous of her eyelashes.
She's got that natural look.
Bye. You're so cute.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
All right, let's head on over and get our treat bag. So just all so you all know, this is normally closed for all regular guests. This is the backstage for us cast members. So, but during the Halloween and Christmas parties, they open it up for everyone to sing. So, you got Pluto. I don't think Pluto is meeting at all in this party. So let's go get this tree bag. Hey, it's Halloween. It's Halloween, Halloween, everybody. Halloween.
Are we meeting Ariel? Are we gonna meet Ariel? Yeah. Okay.
Well, hello, Ariel and Prince Eric. How are you?
You have the littlest mermaid with you today.
I do.
Oh my gosh.
Let me just get my band scan.
You're probably still figuring out your human ways, just like I am. Maybe we can practice together one of these days, I think.
Yeah? Oh,
and I'm sure we love to dance, too, right?
Oh, we're getting a little antsy.
Oh, I think we have a future singer here, huh?
Yeah, she's a future singer, all right.
Oh, I love it.
She definitely has a voice.
Oh, good. She'll have a guest star, maybe under the seat.
Yeah?
It's me and all of my sisters, of course. So you'll have to join us too, I think. Right, Little Mermaid?
Of course.
Let's all be together. Come on now, together. Come on.
what's over there? Tree trail is actually one of my favorite ones here. It's the Monsters Inc. one. The other one I like would be over at, I guess I'll say the PhilharMagic, because they both have different shows in them playing. So like this, they'll do a show for the candy. Now, if you remember at Boobash, hello, at Boobash last year, I fell here. That wasn't fun. This time I'm not gonna fall. Yeah, fell real bad. So, for now, I'm good. And we're gonna go get some candy.
What? Why are you falling?
She said we would lose our job if we don't make them laugh.
No, she's just trying to scare us.
She is?
This is Halloween.
Oh.
It's time for spooky things.
Really? Is it time for spooky things?
Yes, it's time for spooky and scary things.
I always wanted to be spooky and scary.
Yeah, well, I don't know if I told you this or not, but I've been working on my spooky laugh for Halloween.
You've been working on a spooky laugh?
Oh, yes. Yes, I have. Do you want to...
I got one.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. Tell you what, let's go, you want to compete?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Hey, humans, is anyone out there with a spooky laugh who'd like to compete with us?
You know my tale that started long ago on the Sleepy Hollow Trail. When the air is filled with a chill of fall, he's the one who leads them all. From witches' laughter and ghoulish crowds to ghosts and monsters on the prowl. From the glowing pumpkin to light the way, he's lurking to find his perfect prey. He's the bringer of Halloween fear. Beware, the headless horseman is here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. skeleton have a tale to tell.
Yes, Halloween is a night filled with surprises. Playful tricks, frightful treats. Why, anything can happen on Halloween, as some friends found out on a night much like this one. Oh, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh, Zero! Here, boy! Zero! Where is that dog? Ah, there you are, Zero. It's time now to take our friends on a Halloween adventure. One they'll not soon forget.
wasn't so spooky after all.
Halloween!